That is called adjective. Okay, so what is an adjective? Adjective means is a word which gives a meaningful sentence, a modifies or qualifies a word of a noun. It means to say that this gives a proper meaning or a sensible sentence in a noun, word or a sentence. So we will read an example. Okay, see here, peacock is a bird. So here we are missing an adjective. So what should be possibilities? So peacock is a beautiful bird. Okay, beautiful is an adjective. Let's say peacock is a bird. We are telling you that it's simple. If it is added as a beautiful, then it gives a sensible or more attractive sentence. Okay, that's why it is called an adjective. Then see, tiger is a fearless animal. Simply, tiger is an animal, but we are giving a fearless means it is a very angry, a very okay. He is a handsome actor. All the actor is saying. Just only we are judging. We are giving a proper look. Okay, so he is a handsome actor. So next we will learn possessive adjective. What do you mean possessive adjective? Possessive adjective is simply as a possessive pronoun. Okay, which gives a proper only. There is a difference between it. You are the use of adjective or a pronoun. Okay, so here possessive means my duty is over. We are my, his, her, we are using. So here only in the sense of adjective we are using. So here my duty is over. Next, his ring is made up of gold. Next example is the bird builds its nest. Understood? These are the examples. So underlined words are the adjective. Next, possessive adjective. Next it comes demonstrative adjective. What do you mean demonstrative? Demonstrative adjective means which is used as a possessional, yes, or in a pronoun, demonstrative pronoun that is used as a number. That is called that. That is not as a number, and that is used as a demonstrative adjective. That is, when I crossed that lane, I slipped down. Understood? Next, this road leads to the beach. Giving directions, giving a way, that is used as a demonstrative adjective. Next is called, then it is a descriptive adjective. What do you mean describe here? Giving a describe native place or area. Okay? So it is a big city. Understood? Next, he is a good boy. Simply we can write he is a boy. But if you are writing good or fine, it gives an adjective to the second, which gives a sensible meaning. Next it comes, it is a beautiful building. Normally buildings are also same, but simply we are using as a beautiful. Understood? So there is an interrogative adjective. Interrogative adjective means which gives a question mark. Where are you going? What are the things? Which are the books? Which are the students are making noise in the class? Okay, so these are the interrogative adjective. Next, this is a numerical adjective. Numerical adjective means which gives a proper numbering. Okay, numerical adjective are divided into indefinite, definite adjective. Understood? So here there are 5 colleges in our district. Understood? Next, there are only few candidates to the interview. Only number of few candidates have come to the interview. There are less students in our institutions. Okay, by this topic is over. Okay, adjective. So thank you, and I hope you note down this topic.